My sister actually challenged me for 25 push-ups. But I just want to apologize ahead because obviously I don't think I can do up to that. And I may not even know how to do it rightly, but I just want to apologize ahead. So I think 5 should do. I'm sorry, sis. 5 should do. Thank you. Okay, let me try. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't even know how to do it. I'm sorry, sis.
Okay, let me laugh a bit. Did you see that? Oh my god, that was my cousin trying to do 25 and she did 5. Oh my god, she's so hilarious. But all the same, what's important is that she got to it. And I'm sure after the first day, she'll get to the 10, and then 15, and then 20, and like that, you go on, okay? So, welcome back. This is Lifestyle with Euniceversatile, and we are on the journey of 25 push-ups for 25 days to create awareness for PTSD, anxiety, depression, and every other mental health challenge that could drive people to self-harm or suicide. So, I'm pumped up for my day 14, and I believe that you are already motivated seeing this. Also, you can see the background. This is also to show that it doesn't matter where you find yourself, all you just have to do is get to it, okay? So, I'll be doing my day 14. Let's hit the floor. Don't forget to subscribe right away. Just do it, okay? Just do it. Don't procrastinate. Subscribe to this channel right away. Okay, so let's get to it. 25 for day 14. Oh my god, this floor is wrong. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Wow. And there you have 25 for day 14. Well, I found it a bit tasking today because this floor is quite slippery. I don't know why, but maybe it has to do with the friction of my shoes against the floors. But we achieved it. We did achieve it. All right, so get to it, get motivated. Let's spread the word. Let's motivate other people. And let's speak up for PTSD, anxiety, depression, and every other mental health issues that could drive people to self-harm or suicide. From here, it is love and light. Namaste. See you on day 15. Love.